We are back. Please do not adjust your set. It really is that foggy. Oh, wrong item. We're also going to get a double battle here, so... switch these guys around. I assume this is a double battle. Yeah. Alright. Oh, bloody hell. I ain't messing around. Ooh. Kinda want Splurfy out of here. Oh, I should've healed him. I completely forgot to heal him. Damn it. I have got some very... there's a lot of attack cutting going on. Anyone else seeing the trouble with this matchup? I mean, I can try and keep Lambert in just to take out the Raichu in one go with Fly, and then get Splurfy out of there. This could be bad. I hope Raichu isn't so quick. It's not. No! Go for that! Gonna have to get Spoopy out of here because he can't take another hit. I'm in all kinds of trouble right now. All kinds of trouble. Oh my god, it missed. Ow, is it gonna hurt? Yeah, really bad. It had to crit, didn't it? Please hit, please hit, please hit. If I put Spoopy in, Spoopy will die. If I put Raldos in, Gyarados will probably be able to kill it with a water attack. If I leave Splorphy in, Splorphy will probably die. I really am stuck between a rock and a hard place here. What do I do? What do I do? Who's more useful to my team? Spoopy isn't that useful to my team, in all fairness. Yes! Please, please. Damn it! Not enough. Okay. Ow! I might get out of this yet. Paralyzed, damn it. Damn it! There goes Spoopy. Damn it. Gotta have two Pokemon out. Hope he doesn't target Raldos. He's not shown any water moves actually, which might be... might be good. Okay, miss. Miss. Yes! All I needed was for one guy to miss. And Spoopy would have lived through that. Man, that's a powerful combination to have. Well, that's a thing that happened. Nothing. I do not know what that is. Damn it, missed. Of course, Splurfy's poisoned. Really? Oh, okay, it doesn't actually confuse. Okay, that's good. I'd have been really annoyed if we'd got confused there. Luxio. That could be bad. I've got fire and water, flying and water on my top two now. The only other one to go out is Raldos, who's very weak, who's level 25. Got 10 levels on it. So I can just carry on and hope. Hope beyond hope. That these 10 levels matter. If they're not very effective, that sure did something. Yeah. Alright, what else you got? What else you got? Onyx. Well, I dare say Larmer's not going to do too much against this. I could put Sporphy out, but Sporphy's going to take poison damage straight away and take a hit off Onyx. This is going to be really ineffective, I bet. Yeah. How's that dude? Ow! Okay. Alright, now that Onyx is weakened. Time for Sporphy to come out. Oh, okay, he's gonna take poison damage, sandstorm damage, and whatever Onyx does. Yes, he missed it. That should do it. Yes! Man, that's been a difficult couple of battles. There's the antidote. There's the antidote. What? Can you please be- Are you the last of these ninja guys? I hope you are. Dustox, excellent. Should be a nice easy fight this one. I need guaranteed attacks that never miss. That's what I need in this fog. Well, that's a nice chunk of experience. Shadow Ball. Oh, well, not Spoopy's dead. I don't think I have anyone that can use that. Rumble Fart can learn it. I see what Shadow Ball is all about, actually. What? Oh, there we go. Wow, 80 power. That's handy. I'm not going to use that TM on you. Wish I still had Spoopy. Item down there. And a fighter. This guy will have a fighting type, no doubt. just want to get out of this fog, that's all I want. So many little weather effects. They're really forcing them in this game, I think. Been two areas with rain and this huge area with fog. Yeah, you sit down, Machoke. Oh, getting a lot of experience here. Whoa! Should've known. Dare I ask what you're gonna have? Krogunk, you're fighting type, aren't you? Okay, we'll keep Lamrodite. Wing attack seems to have decent enough accuracy that it's not being overly affected by the fog. Jeez. Oh, missed. Ah. Okay. Again, you missed. How does a Golbat hit twice in a row and you keep missing? There we go. Just sheer overpower. And to get them about flying type. They're not ineffective against their own type. Which is nice. Actually, I don't know if any, aside from ghost type, I don't know if any Pokemon are ineffective against their own type. Smokeball. How does that do? Flee from any Pokemon without fail. Okay. Oh, what have you got? I don't even want to know what you've got. Bird Pokemon. Okay. Hoot Hoot. Level 27, okay, so I've got 11 levels over it. Yeah. Now we're talking. I've seen one of those in a long time, I'll be this Hoot Hoot's evolved for me. I'm liking that. Lamrod really is carrying this party on his back. I knew catching that Starly would have been a good idea. Do want to fight? I can't even catch anything around here. I have to go through Celestic Town into Route 211 to Veteran Run. He looks younger there than he did on the map. Weasel. Well, Weasel can't run any ice moves, so you have to be Floatzel to learn Ice Fang. I'm still sore about that, and I'm still calling Bull. Wow, Weasel is weak. I mean, I know there's like a 12 level difference here, but five damage, is that it? Graphic. Psychic, isn't it? I always thought it was electric looking at it. What's that on its tail? Is that a head on its tail? That's gross. That is gross. Graphic is gross. Oh, almost. Whatever you've got here next, Lamrose might get to level 39 here. Machoke. Yeah. It's over. Yes. Oh, so close. Berries. Oh, thank God for that. The fog is gone. Bye bye, Spoopy. We thank you for your sacrifice. You died so the team may live. I've got two Pokemon in the daycare, so... might be worth flying over to the daycare, actually, now that I'm here. Lives. A little backwoods town then. Feels like I've been traveling for ages, but it's probably not enough to get any decent levels from here. I wasn't paying attention there. I'm not great, but I need people in the team. Actually, you can keep Glubby. Level up Carl while you're at it. Still love that noise Carl makes. Okay. Whee! I'd love to fly on the back of a Pokemon like that. Actually, probably wouldn't. That would probably be terrifying. But... uh, This is obviously what I've got to go do. Alright. Okay, well. Fair enough. Okay. I never watch. Hey, get in the door. Come on. What have you got? Bottle item from me? Oh, different types of ball. Okay. I am so confused. Ooh, raise the power of dark type moves. Where does this person have to give the letter to? Well, aren't you just weird? Nope. I guess. Seems logical. Okay. Well, I don't seem to be able to... I'm guessing that's the person, but I don't know how to give her the item. Was it worth? Trying to find something in Route 211? I really am running out of Pokémon. Nah. Let's go see what this guy has to say to him. Because it's next time on Nuzlocke.